don't think it's supposed to look like that. Uh-oh. So before, we were way over that side. Oh no, what's happened over here?
So, what's going on, mate?
Oh, you know, just doing the old flat tire up here.
Ooh.
Yeah. That's what I get for taking it off road.
O'clock in the morning. This is the part about camping that people don't tell you about, the early mornings. Oh well.
Morning everyone.
Morning.
There's Millsy. Ready for another big adventure? We're here at the old Ampol in Newman. Just the old breakfast.
Every outing starts with the beef and cheese sausage.
Let's get on the road for a new adventure.
One cooked dim sim. Yeah, right. Yeah. Thanks, Kel-Tex. Oh.
Stop.
Yeah. Husky road, I say.
Oh mate.
We're a lot of weary travellers have stopped in.
Are we getting windings or what?
Oh nah.
Nah.
Macca's is up the road, I reckon. Yeah.
Hedland sounds good.
Yeah, I reckon.
Alright, we'll get on the road again, eh?
Yeah.
Do it. There, we're just stopped in to have a quick look at Pardo Roadhouse. It's pretty torn up, eh, Millsy?
It's a bit of a shame, eh?
Yep.
Now I found out they got a tap in here.
I know, just missing out. Yeah, have a look at this, God.
It's a bit of a shame. Last time I came through here, it was looking way nicer than this. I can't remember the name of the cyclone, eh? Anyway, there's no gas station here anymore. Doesn't look like there'll be one here anytime soon either. So it's a bit of a shame.
Can't leave his Telstra phone box.
Yeah, look, the Telstra phone is just
That's disappointing.
I had 40 cents ready to go. And a Mac straw.
Had my phone card. should we make tracks, mate?
Yeah.
No worries, let's get into it.
Oh, we got it lined up. She's backed up like Mac's car park.
Got that feeling in your arms and knees. A kind of feeling where you simply freeze. Don't you worry, let me throw you up. 'Cause I think I know where you always stuck. You give everything so easily, but there are things you don't let people see. Open up and hammer down the wall, end all the fighting and just let it fall. My love is real and it's not just for the season. Here's what I feel, I don't need a better reason. You broke your heart, come use mine. My love will last, it'll stand the test of time. To leave the dark, now you're starting to reveal the truth. Behind the garden, as was always you. My love is real and it's not just for the season. It's what...
Well, we made it.
We made it, mate. Cheers.
Cheers. Watch the sand.
Watch the sand on the drinks.
80 mile.
Yeah.
So we're down. Ticking it off the bucket list to watch the sunset at 80 mile.
All romantic like.
Yeah, it's pretty cute actually. Fair few people here.
Yeah, looks like some good fishing.
Oh, what's going on over there? Hang on, let me put my blind eyes on. Yep. Oh, there's a fair few people walking around and doing things.
Yep. Looks like a lot of four-wheel drives up here. You can get out on the beach and cruise up and down as far as you want, by the looks of it. So, yeah, plenty of people out doing their thing.
How's the serenity?
How's the serenity? Bloody magic. Oh, we'll see what tomorrow brings, mate.
I guess so.
Yep.
I reckon it's probably easy night.
Very easy night.
Cook a steak.
Yep.
Or lovely. Noon. Either one.
Yeah.
noon's off doing her thing.
Yep, that's it.
Yeah. Mm. It was a good drive up here.
Nice
and
easy.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad actually.
Nah, no dramas.
Sort of when you get out of Port Hedland, yeah. And you get past them quarries. Mm.
Yeah.
That's it. Really.
Yeah, get past all the quads and all the garbage around Hedland and get out on the open roads, lovely.
Yeah.
Look at that. That's pretty spectacular.
It's beautiful. So I reckon we just sit here and watch the sunset and...
Lovely.
Then go back and...
Cook up a feed.
Have a feed and... Call it an early night.
Bloody oath, mate. Sounds like a plan.
Yeah.
Very good.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Got the right shirt on today, Millsy.
Yeah, boy. How beautiful is that?
Thank you.
lunch.
We've got that many sharks around here, they're just even on the beach.
Yeah.
Oh, poor snake.
We got a big sea snake here, guys. He's alive still, but he's trying to get back to the ocean. Me personally, I'm not really keen on picking him up. I think it'd be a bad choice. But yeah, have a look at that. It's quite a big fella too. You can see how their body flattens out towards the back of the tail there. That helps them swim through the water. When I was a kid, I come here to 80 Mile Beach. There was a lot of these sea snakes, but this is the first one we've seen today. He's probably about a meter long, maybe a little bit shorter than a meter. And he looks like he's very hot. Oh, there he goes, trying to move. I'd love to pick him up and take him back to the water, but A, don't want to mess with nature, and B, I don't want him to sink his teeth into me. We'll let him go, see how he goes. Hopefully the tide comes back in soon for him.
Fast track of the world.
Just doing a little bit of, had to plug the fridge in there. The old Shag Shack 3000. Look at our lights, little lights. Noon over there cooking. We got the igloo, straight off the egg Eskimos. Look at that, the cooktop. What a weapon. Hello, Noon.
Hi.
Good bow. We've got the inflatable couches.
Oh yeah, I'm betting pretty hard.
Got the chairs, got the esky over there. Got the pleasure palace over here.
That's where I stay.
yeah. You know what? Beer time.
It's about that time. But better pour myself some sugarcane champagne. Be rude if I didn't.
Everything you got, you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not.
That's where the birds are. You're gonna get smashed, dude.
Whoa! Good cast, lady.
How can I try to explain when I do, he turns away again? It's always been the same old story. From the moment
down there. Oh no, he just pulled over back there right from the start.
Hola!
Hola! What have we got for tackle? I just got the lure on.
You want a lure?
Yeah. See what these stupid lures do.
Shadows of this quiet town.
gather your feathers on the ground. Your eyes are heavy with the weight of the world. What's in a life you never could offer? Even if you've never flown before, you can take a chance and try once more. Don't let your worries weigh you down, down, down. You can still take flight, although you're earthbound.